What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey fucking Pipes. It's Monday, the 22nd of January. Oh, God. Monday, the 22nd of December, 2025. Very special day today. Today is my very dear friend, Leon. It's his birthday today. Leon, happy birthday. Hopefully you get some today. Hopefully. That's my blessing to you. Hopefully you get some today, okay? Okay, folks. We got the US Boiler Steamax, the STMX100 going in today to this family in need of a good heating system. They have a US Boiler Burnham Independence IN5 gas-fired steam boiler, maybe in a 6. I think it's a 6. Grossly oversized for the home, but we're going to be putting in this beauty today. Really sexy beauty. Very, very sexy beauty boiler. Ooh, love it. We're going to be doing the drop header. Coming out here with one header, picking that up, and then coming down with a little bit of 45 action to that T arrangement configuration right there called the Hartford Loop. Yeah, I'm very excited. We got some steam fittings there. Everything else is going to be MegaPress for steam. It's got that green band on it. We're going to end up taking the trim off here and the sight glass and the low water cutoff and that nipple there. We're going to take all that off before we bring it into the home. That way it's easy peasy to get down the stairs and into the boiler room. Good stuff. Good stuff. Now, scheduled for Christmas Eve, Wednesday, the 24th, we have this 4-ton ACIQ, well, the Mikey Pipes by ACIQ, indoor air handler. Derek and I already installed the outdoor unit. That video is on the Mikey Pipes Philanthropy YouTube channel. It's going to be awesome. It's going to really be awesome. Helping a family really, truly in need that is just in a bind, and we're doing this system at a very, very, very steep discount. So the definition of low cost, seriously low cost. Good stuff. And then, of course, last week, that family in Podunk, New York, West Bumblefuck, New York, near Watertown, they got that free ACIQ gas-fired furnace. We converted it to propane, and all new ductwork in the home, and the team up there who really stepped up the plate really, really, really needs to be acknowledged. So I'd like to give a huge shout out to Lakeside Mechanical. I think they're in Sackets Harbor. Damn, I don't even know where that is, man. Let's see where the Sackets Harbor is. God. Sackets Harbor. Man, that's Watertown. Oh my God. Like I said, it's easier to get to Montreal than Watertown. Oh my God. They're so far away. Wow. Damn. I guess you go up and down route three. So huge shout out to the folks, Matthew and the team at Lakeside Mechanical. Let's check out their reviews. You know what? Let's check out their Google page for reviews. They got 28 reviews, folks. Can you believe this? 28 reviews LakesideMechanical.net has, with a phone number of 315-783-7905. We need to give these guys a huge shout out and some really good recognition. Let me see if, hold on, before we even get into that, let's just see if the homeowner gave this guy a review. Let's sort by newest. 2 days ago. Also, Matt is very good. He walked me through the steps and issues I was facing with my heat. And in 5 minutes, everything was back and never charged me a penny. Well, I know that's not the guy. 2 months ago. You know what? The homeowner that we gave that free ACIQ system to, actually, I spoke to him on the phone yesterday. He called. He goes, Mikey, I'm sorry. I was going to call you. Lakeside Mechanical. Come on, guys. Here is... Oh, man. I'm going to put this link down below in the description box. Let's show Lakeside Mechanical some love. Homeowner goes, yeah, you know, I'm sorry, I was going to wait till the job is done. You still have to put the heat pump in, you know, but the propane is ran, you know, and blah, and all this other stuff. I was like, all right, yeah, great, happy Sunday. Anyway, I shouldn't have to remind people to say thank you. I'm just saying.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, if you help someone on the side of the road change a tire in that car, right? Imagine they didn't say thank you to you. It's the same exact principle.
I'm just a little ventful Monday. Venting Monday. The water heat is finally off the workbench. We got rid of that. We're going to make a lab out of the gas control valve. We are going to take apart, not this gas valve, because this is the one for the lab that doesn't hold the pilot valve doesn't hold, even with a good millivolt reading. So I'm going to take a functional valve out of the boiler we take out today, and I'm going to bring that here. I'm going to take that apart. I have the toolkit right here. You'll be able to check out that video on the Mikey Pipes HVAC YouTube channel. Sorry, the Mikey Pipes HVAC Training YouTube channel. I got a lot of channels. I'm a monetization whore. What can I say? Anyway, folks, have a blessed Monday. And to all those who celebrate Christmas, happy holidays. Catch you later.